Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with...
It's me. It is I, Pootook.
And we're going to play Radical Roach.
I have no idea what this game is.
Me neither. It's supposedly radical.
Yeah, as roaches too. I also see some ants and explosions.
I guess it's all post-apocalyptic. He has a cool scarf.
He got a Sonic Boomerang design.
He's got a Pembroke scarf. He's got a Strider scarf is what he is. It's a Strider roach. Because, see, he's cooler than the Sonic scarf because it's red and it's long. It's not like...
Yeah. He's like a ninja. Ninja roach.
Let's see. All right. These are the controls. Seems pretty good, I guess.
Move and spit. And you generate shields. Because that's what roaches can do, because you can't fucking kill the bastards.
Well, it looks like this is post-apocalyptic or nuclear something going on, and, you know, roaches would survive that.
Let's be real here. If that was really to happen, you know, a cockroach probably would survive.
Well, yeah, they adapt to anything. Well, here's a roach, and there's some airplanes, and an explosion. And,
there's an explosion, yeah.
And a dead chick.
Wah, wah.
And a scarf. Oh, so that's how he got his scarf.
He stole it.
It was by surviving the apocalypse.
But dude, what happened there? Did he just shed his skin?
I guess so. Or all it was just dirt around him or something.
Is there, like, just noises, or...?
It's just pictures.
Oh.
I like how it's on a... how it's supposedly on a chalkboard. This is some detailed chalkboard drawings.
Someone spent a lot of time on those. See, just see, there's someone dropping a bomb.
Alright. The end is...
playing, and there's, like, an ant on a thing. What is that? A mosquito?
I have no clue.
Chase doesn't like cockroaches.
Hi, Chase. Playing mute? Well, of course I'm playing mute. I'm a silent protagonist. You're attacking me for being a silent protagonist? That sucks.
Yeah, he's kind of a dick.
Alright, so here we go. I'm.
So you're spitting at mosquitoes. You have, like, acid spit.
That's fine. Mosquitoes suck, man.
Yeah. I once read a thing that apparently if mosquitoes went extinct, there would be no negative connotations whatsoever.
Really?
Huh. Yeah, because they're really just bothersome to pretty much any living being there is. And they're not beneficial to anything, apparently.
Wow.
Except, you know, being mosquitoes and existing.
See.
But that's on badass roach. He spits acid.
Let's see, man, ladybugs are trying to block me. Those ladybugs are trying to cock block.
Oh. That one was expected.
Let's see. Is that dynamite on those walls that they're bringing towards me?
I can't quite tell because, you know, small screen. Yeah. I can, of course, I can't, like, hear any of the audio, but what's it like?
The music's okay. It's not. Okay. See, nothing
so
really.
Just a space shooter with, you know, cockroach graphics.
Pretty much. Wow.
It's the new genre. It's the new genre, cockroach graphics.
It's a roach 'em up. That's the new genre.
There's bees.
Oh, I got hit. Seemingly, I can take 3 hits.
Oh, yeah, I see in the bottom. Right.
Oh! I can only take 1 more hit. I'm not doing so well. Whoa, those things just blow up. I mean, like they make a splat sound.
Well, those fat fly things?
Yeah. There we go. I'll put my shield up.
Do they damage opponents when you blow them up?
It looks like they do. So, yeah. Tough bug, are we? Well, yeah. I survived a nuclear war. I got a scarf, of course. Fine. Whoa!
Spit him in the face with acid.
I'm trying. He threw a whole bunch of freaking crazy shit at me.
It's bugget hell. Again, it's like bullet hell with bugs.
Bugget hell. I don't know. This game's kind of buggy. Ha 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 ha. Okay. I've never seen this
Dude,
many
giant acid laser.
Haven't seen this many bugs in a video game since I watched that playthrough of the that Star Trek game.
I'm not familiar with that game, but
it's a mess. It is like probably the buggiest AAA title to come out in a long time.
Mm-hmm.
That and Aliens Colonial Warfare or whatever it was called. Oh, jeebs. Oh, wait. I can just hold the button down. Why do I keep pressing it then?
Yeah, I'm hearing you. I'm like hearing the sound effects of you pressing the thing. The sound effects. No, they're real sounds. They're not effects. Spit that asshole in the face with acid.
I'm doing it.
It is acid, right?
I assume so. What's going on?
He also has an acid laser.
What's going on in the chat? I can't read it at the moment.
Much. Warning, side effects may include nausea, migraines, illusion of grandeur, powerful hallucinations, and death.
Wait, what's the side effects for?
Wait a minute, I'm not sure. It's just what Chase said.
Wait, do cockroaches have any value to the ecosystem?
I have no idea, but, you know, why even bother discussing what if roaches weren't a thing? Because, you know, that ain't never happening.
Yeah, they survive anything.
They're gonna outlast it, pretty much anything that's alive.
Survive the apocalypse. Apocalypse.
No, I ain't gonna cause an apocalypse, I hope. So how does your shield exactly work?
You put it up and it goes. You can hit a button. It comes in and blocks everything for a certain amount of time. But then you have to wait for it to recharge before you can use it again.
So it basically has a cooldown.
Oh, right when I was gonna put up a shield again.
Is there any like? I don't know, like, is there any repercussions for using a shield? Otherwise, it seems like, you know, you should just use it pretty much whenever you can.
Other than that, it has that cooldown period where you can't use it. No, there's not any side effects that I can see.
Because otherwise, you know, it'd kind of be a waste if you didn't use it.
It's true.
So you might as well just throw it out whenever you have it. Wonder, also, why does he have a giant acid laser?
That I'm not sure. I wonder how long it takes to charge that thing back up. Or if you can.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I guess I should have waited until the bugs actually came out to put up my shield.
Chase says, I sound like a stereotypical nerd. Well, aren't we glad that you aren't here on stream? Because, you know, I'm sure it could say something about your voice, too.
Actually, usually in every stream I've seen Chase in, he usually sounds like he's bored.
He's what?
He sounds bored.
Well, yeah. At least I'm excited about cockroaches shooting acid at bugs. Because that's amazing.
This is a future that I don't want to see.
But you want to play it.
Actually, let me pause this for 1 second. I'm going to see if there's a way I can...
Why are people Skyping me now?
Who's Skyping you?
Oh, it's just Chase. Alrighty, well, what you streaming?
I think he already knows. A game that no one's ever heard of.
Game of cockroaches.
Okay, there. Now I can see both the chat window and this at the same time.
It's wasps carrying something.
Those wasps or mosquitoes?
I don't know, they were striped yellow and black, so I guess wasps.
Oh, I guess so.
Or bees. Some sort of bee thing.
What? Jeff, what's on Netflix? What? Oh, awesome.
What's going on?
Seemingly my wife felt the need to tell me that Pee-wee's Playhouse was on Netflix.